25 years that I was a cop in Chicago, I always worked in the most high crime areas. I always worked in very aggressive units.
The best cops that I've met in my career aren't the ones that wait for stuff to happen. They make things happen on their own.
Badge, you have a lot of responsibility that goes with that, and you have to live up to that responsibility. You're now a police officer. You haven't gained rights, you've lost rights.